This is one of those days where Shaq keeps knocking my hat off.